Okay, Mike, thanks very much. The Packers are going to take on the Steelers in the Super Bowl. Pittsburgh beat the Jets in the AFC Championship game. 24-19, the final score. The Steelers scored two touchdowns in the span of 47 seconds in the second quarter. Ben Roethlisberger, not a great game numerically, throwing a pair of picks and no touchdowns in the air. Mark Sanchez, two touchdowns in defeat for the Jets. Rashard Mendenhall grinded out over 100 rushing yards, scoring a touchdown for the victorious Steelers. Okay, EK, we know the Jets have all the swagger traditionally, but they got pushed around this game by the Steelers.
B-Web, it shows you physical football late in the season, late in the playoffs, means something. The Steelers are a much physically superior team to either the Colts or the New England Patriots, who the Jets played in the first two rounds, showed up today and delivered, and that's what happens. You're going to eventually wear down.
And remember, the Steelers had a bye opening round of the playoffs. The Jets did not. Back-to-back-to-back games on the road. They look a little bit physically worn down in the first half.
I'm a cook, you know, a little bit. I'll cook, you know. You tenderize some meat. It doesn't take as long to cook. And today, the Jets got, you know, they look tenderized over the last couple weeks. They came in today. Nobody looked excited on the Jet defense to tackle Mendenhall, especially early in the game. It helped set up some play-action passes. But really, it was a psyche thing that just physically the Jets were not ready to come to the party today against that running game.
What was working for Mendenhall? Because ball control, really a key for Pittsburgh. They had the football for over 33 minutes.
Yeah, I think what it was is they just showed up with an attitude. We're going to run the football, and we're going to see if you want to stop us. They couldn't. Basically, it was Mendenhall right, Mendenhall left, especially over the right side. They had no answer for him over there.
Mark Sanchez has now played in a pair of AFC title games in his first 2 years in the NFL. But overall, there were some shaky moments. How does he take the next step forward as a pro?
Well, I think admittedly, Mark talked about coming into this game. They left some plays, as well as he played last week against the Patriots, there were some plays he could have made early on that would have made a difference. Again, we saw that today. We saw it against the Colts. Consistency. Really, he's got to get with somebody, get some technique worked out, I think, in his throwing motion. He gets a little too extended. I think there's a lot more accuracy he has left in him. He's a great young quarterback. He's got a lot of athletic ability. He's just got to slow things down mentally, I think, and take some of those easy plays that are there.
As a guy who played in the era of black and blue football, right, when people used to hit each other, you got to love the Steelers. They run the football, and they will crush you defensively.
Yeah, and I think that for them, that's always the key. They've always got that psychological thing that you've got to play against this team for four quarters, and they're going to beat you up.